y'all, I'm sitting here thinking about this funny shit that happened this morning. So last night, I sent a Christmas gift to someone via Cash App, right? And I recently changed my Cash App name to Osun Energy. So at first the person received the Cash App last night. And then this morning, I saw that it was refunded. Or no, they sent me the same amount in a Cash App. And it said, you know, where Cash App tells you the four, it said, I don't worship other gods. And I was like, what? Now, I know this person. And I know this person is...
In 2 miles. Take exit 144A onto 7th Avenue.
Thank you, baby. I know this person is very, very religious, but I didn't even think about it because it really shouldn't matter that my Cash App name is Osun Energy. But I knew that what they were saying had something to do with it. So, of course, I asked, like, huh? Can you help me understand, like, what you mean? Because I don't understand. And they sent me back a message and was like, look, I don't worship other gods. The name of your god on your Cash App is not my god, so I can't accept your Cash App gift. And I was like, you can't accept my Christmas gift. So I changed the name on my Cash App to Jesus H. Christ. And I sent it back. And the four line was, I just want you to see how silly this is. So they accept.